The day before your birthday is fun. Cake and presents are just hours away, but not on Venus. Why? Let's back up. Venus is sometimes called Earth's sister planet. Their size is similar, and Venus has around 81% of Earth's mass. Both planets have a central core, a molten mantle, and a crust. They share the same area of our solar system, with Venus being the closest planet to Earth. But did you know that a year on Venus is shorter than a day on Venus? Let's figure out why. Our Earth calendar system is based on the rotation of our planet. What we call a day is Earth rotating once around its axis. A year is Earth orbiting once around the Sun. But Venus is different. Venus rotates opposite direction of Earth. In fact, Venus rotates in the opposite direction of all the other planets. Only Uranus joins Venus in rotating clockwise. All the other planets rotate counterclockwise on their axis. Rotating clockwise is called retrograde rotation and may have been caused by a collision with an asteroid or another object which caused the planet to change its rotation. But it's not the rotation of Venus which messes up days and years, but the speed. Venus rotates slower than Earth, a lot slower. Due to the slow rotation on its axis, it takes 243 Earth days for Venus to complete one rotation, a day. The orbit of Venus around the Sun takes 225 Earth days, making a year on Venus shorter than a day on Venus. So imagine you're an astronaut on Venus, and it's a day before your birthday. You'd have to wait a whole year for your birthday to arrive. That's awful. Thanks for watching. You will become 3.1415% smarter if you click the subscribe button. Results not guaranteed.